Our scripture reading today comes from the book of Hebrews, chapter 3, verse 1. The heading on my chapter is Jesus, our High Priest. Therefore, holy brethren, partakers of the heavenly calling, consider Jesus, the apostle and the high priest of our confession. May the Lord add a blessing to the reading of his word.
Amen.